Estrada against the Junior World Wrestling Federation champion. This should be a very interesting matchup.
Referee at this time, Gilberto Roman. This contest, ladies and gentlemen, is for the World Junior Heavyweight Championship, scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Here are the participants. To my left, the challenger from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jose Estrada. His opponent to my right, from Japan, weighing in at 200 pounds, here is the world's junior heavyweight champion, Tiger Mask.
This is the second appearance of Tiger Mask in Madison Square Garden. He made quite a hit here, if you'll recall, Gorilla Monsoon.
Oh, no question. The fans loved him. He outstanding, outstanding wrestler. Does some things that, of course, the super heavyweights can't do, but people don't get a chance to see these tight moves every day, and I'm sure they're going to enjoy this. And Jose Estrada, what a feather in his cap. Should he regain that title that he once held here tonight in Madison Square Garden? Jose, a very confident, very polished pro wrestler, could easily take the title. Tiger wanting to shake hands, but Jose
should
just
know better.
Just took a look at him.
This is going to be lightning-like quick. Round and round. Right there, it stops. Nice take. No. Oh.
See what he did on that, Vince, as he was taken over in the hip lock. He hooked the wrist, and consequently, the power and the momentum took Jose Estrada over.
And then Estrada, respecting the skills of Tiger Mask, locking back up. Estrada stays on him.
Tiger Mask is so quick that if you don't watch intensely every second, you're going to miss something.
Over he goes, turns back in, up on his feet. Nice reversal.
That's there it is again. Quick. Wrist lock again, takes the man over. Leverage and pain will make you go every time.
Look at this. Good takedown that was.
Side headlock to hammerlock to drop toe hold.
Estrada reaches for the bottom rope. He wants to slow things up a bit. You can't blame him.
He went through four holds in about 3 seconds.
Estrada now with a side headlock. Obviously, Mr. Estrada wants to attempt to wear down Tiger Mask a bit. Slow him up.
He's going to lean on him a little bit here, man. Oh, right up with a nice head scissors here. Got to be a disadvantage to be wearing that mask in there, Vince. It's got to be tough to breathe and tough to have peripheral vision when you have something like that on.
Such an unusual looking mask at that. Head scissor takedown by Jose Estrada. Nicely done.
I was speaking with Tiger the other day in a car, and he said those masks each run in excess of $100 a piece.
Tiger Mask, look at that.
Beautiful kip out.
My goodness, Estrada. A bit of bewilderment in his face.
Nice hammerlock there.
Up.
Over the top.
Down.
Klein married him right off the same move.
Tiger Mask sort of dances in the ring when he has an opportunity.
He's moving all the time. I've never seen him stand still. Moving all the time. Something's moving. Arms, legs, hands, feet. Always moving. Perpetual motion. Nice reverse by Jose. Oh. God.
Tiger Mask is
under an inside switch.
Somewhat of a smaller version, style-wise, that is, of Mil Máscaras.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I believe Tiger's quicker than Mil Máscaras.
Oh, nice basic takedown.
this is not an easy hole to get out of, Vince. Single, used a single leg takedown right over into a step, half step toe hole, and it's not an easy, maneuver to get out of. Let's see how Tiger goes to work at this. Not going to get out that way, that's for sure.
Pulling on the chin, I would think it would be painful.
Well, he's creating pain again on his own knee when he does that. The reverse leverage causes more pain on his leg.
Tiger Mask hooks the bottom rope. That's one
that's
way.
That's the easiest way to get out of that hole, guaranteed.
Estrada rammed the knee, then kicked the leg. Estrada, that's one way to slow down Tiger Mask.
If you don't slow a guy like this down, then he'll eat you up. Oh, my
goodness.
From a kick,
Estrada can't believe what's going on. And to the buckle. Estrada again trying to slow him down, and over goes Tiger.
Oh, beautiful deal.
Here, let's take another look at that move we saw earlier on. Here, moving in. Look at this kip up now.
Beautiful
from
kip
there,
up.
He just missed with that, but Estrada bounced right back. We have missed very little, if anything.
Jose a little upset with the referee. I don't blame him. Jose has to be much more aggressive if he wants to come out on top here tonight.
Well, I think he heard you.
He might have. This is how you tie a guy like Mass down, by coming up from behind with a chin lock, a reverse face lock, or whatever Jose happened to be using it there at this time. I can't tell from this vantage point, but that's the way to slow him down. Because if you don't, this Tiger Mask will come at you with everything but the kitchen sink. And if he catches you with one of the flying karate kicks, the lights go out.
So Estrada now seems to be a bit more the aggressor than we saw earlier on. Tiger Mask reversing things. Estrada to the buckle. Mask, look at this. Oh. Back body drop.
Beauty.
Tiger Mask coming right at him. What's going on here?
A double chin lock.
Drop kick. And outside of the ring, Jose Estrada. Here he comes. After Estrada decides, though. Jose Estrada was outside looking at Tiger Mask, and I believe Tiger Mask was going to go through the ropes and take a dive at Estrada, but he thought the better of it when Estrada moved from the other side. We'll take another look at it. Back in the ring now, Jose Estrada. Here we go with the action we saw moments ago. Going right at him now. Look at this maneuver. Estrada throws him off, but when he does, great balance by Tiger Mask and nails him right on the throat area. Estrada through the ropes, and Tiger Mask decides to come after him. We'll go back up to live action. Back body. No back body drop. Look at
that. Oh,
with
those kicks, he caught him.
Right on the butt of the jaw.
He caught him with that one.
It looked like it was going to be a back body drop. Indeed, Estrada was setting him up for just that. But the balance of Tiger Mask is unbelievable. Dropping the elbow. Things not looking too good for Jose Estrada at the moment, too, but did not hook the leg. Couldn't get the leverage. No three count.
Not going to hold down on Estrada without hooking it late.
Semblance of a Boston Crab.
It's Camel Clutch. The chin lock. Very painful hole. Estrada's a tough cookie. Tough for him to submit from a hole like this. It's possible. I don't think Mask is strong enough to make him submit. Oh, he slipped out. The arm slipped out anyway.
I think perhaps he's biting now. Is that what he's doing?
Yeah, he's got his finger. Well, you do it one way to skin a cat, right?
That's right. No pun intended.
You do whatever you have to do when you're in there with a guy who has the ability of a Tiger Mask. I think Jose is catching his breath here now, trying to get his act together, because he was in and out of this ring, and Tiger Mask flying everywhere. At one point, he flew right out of the ring, and at the last moment, hooked the top rope and flew right back in again. Unbelievable.
Estrada with more of a defensive hold, slowing the pace down a bit. Tiger Mask appears to be running out a little bit, out of gas a little bit himself.
Well, even though they're light heavyweights and junior heavyweights, once again, they're in Madison Square Garden, and that can make you run out of gas in a hurry.
Oh, elbow found its mark.
Time of the fall, 9:42. The winner of this bout, and still World's Junior Heavyweight Champion, Tiger Mask.
All right, let's take another look at it now. Tiger Mask with an impressive victory going for Estrada. Estrada gives him a shoulder block, knocks him to the ropes. Estrada himself on his way now. Look at this unbelievable, great timing. And on top of that, right there for everything. Tiger Mask is really sensational.